Hello and welcome to the Automotive Diagnosis YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to fix the C10E254 fault code on Volkswagen Golf electronic parking brake. Please stay with us until the end of the video and subscribe the channel for more videos. As shown in the video, connect the scan tool and read the brake system fault code. C10E254 fault code refers to the electronic parking brake basic setting. So, you must perform the basic setting for this unit to be able to erase the fault code. So, on the brake system menu, select the basic setting, and then the electromechanical parking brake. Press the adjust button to perform the basic setting. Go back to the brake main menu and erase the code. And that's all you need to do. The 2013 Golf is the first vehicle in its segment to be equipped with an electromechanical parking brake, EPB, Continental brand. The EPB is integrated into the brake calipers of the left and right rear wheels. Only a very small stroke of the brake piston is required to perform the electromechanical brake application. When the parking brake is set, the electric motor is activated. The worm is driven by the electric motor via the multi-reducer. The rotational movement of the worm advances the pressure nut on the thread. The pressure nut abuts against the inside of the brake piston and pushes the latter against the brake pads. And the brake pads bear against the brake disc. In release stroke, the electric motor changes direction of rotation. The worm thus rotates in the opposite direction and the pressure nut back onto the screw. The brake piston is relieved. And the brake pads unlock the brake disc. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it helpful. Please visit the channel for more videos.